never really thought the day would come when I'd wake up in my own grave. I'm beginning to come to terms with it. I think. I don't know. All I know is that I shall not rest any longer. Or rather, I shall not rest until I do what I need to do. Whatever that is. I don't know. I'll find out one day, maybe. Or maybe I don't want to find out. I might spend the next 100 years wandering, telling myself tales of the living. Tales of life within the state of unlife. I recall that evening at the crossroads where I first met him, that stranger sitting on the bench. An interesting fellow. Or was it I who piqued his interest? And that's why he sat on the bench and chose me. Would that explain how I've wound up here? I don't know. But that path was already cleared for me, whether I knew it or not. It was set in stone, carved in my name and by his hand. I got what I bargained for, and so did he. So is this my reward? Because if so, it's ever so peaceful. A nice change from the very noisy world of the living when it mattered. Although I suppose it's called eternal damnation for a reason. I might never rest. Instead of resting, I will sit on the bench and watch the ones who I held dear wither. And when they pass, a time will come when I no longer mourn, and instead become envious. Because they get to rest and I will wait. I will sit, watch, and wait until I am the last one. I might become so desensitized to the world around me that I will quite literally die of boredom. I don't know. Because even then that might not happen. I've got a horrible feeling I'll be waiting until I'm the last one standing. Until the only form of life that is left is unlife. My own personal demise. I don't know.